Hey, this is Dan
and Bob
from Gigaboots, and we're here with Star Wars Lethal Alliance on the PSP for Star Wars
Month. I like the Death Star.
Yeah, stick the Death Star in the background. We'll create a profile. Oh my god, it feels so bad.
Oh yeah? Is it gonna be? Yeah!
Of course. You know, it's going to take longer than it should by any means because this feels so rough.
That of all the things that feel rough, it shouldn't be this. Let me see if we're in game mode.
Yeah, of course we are. It's the same input.
Yeah, it's the same mode. Input. Okay.
This is just how the PSP running Unreal Engine on a menu feels.
Oh, right. This is like some early Unreal.
Yeah, it's Unreal Engine 2.
Okay. Exciting.
So this is the same thing, I believe, as the Leandri conflict. That's a game we need to give a chance sometime.
Yes, I remember being very excited for that game.
Do you remember if that's back compat? I don't think it is.
I don't think it is. I bought it. It's like, maybe they'll do it one day.
And then they didn't do it one day.
But maybe on Xbox 2.
You mean Xbox Series X?
I'm sorry, Xbox.
You mean Xbox?
Xbox.
Xbox X or Xbox question mark?
Xbox question mark. Xbox Series, who knows?
Xbox Series affordable. You don't put that over the Starscape.
They did.
They did it wrong.
They did
it
wrong.
That's the first game this month that's done it wrong. Holy shit.
We found it.
Dude, holy shit. I can't believe we went this whole month and we only found one game that did it wrong, and it's the PSP game.
Oh, man.
That's so funny. That is so funny. Oh, my God. Because of course it is. Of course it is. The Galactic Empire seized control of the galaxy. Imperial forces have imposed martial law on countless planets, ruling through fear and intimidation. Governments do not resist fearing the Emperor's wrath. But secretly, a rebel alliance is forming.
Oh my god.
On the city planet of Coruscant. City planet.
That's the origin for the rebel alliance, a lot like Han Solo.
Mercenary round is Sarin. God damn it, Bob. You gotta ruin everything.
Why does Disney have to ruin everything?
It changed to a different starscape in the middle of it. Now it's panning while the text is growing. I'm losing it.
I mean, it's fine to pan while the text is growing. That's something the movies actually did.
No, they didn't.
They
faded out and then they pan. Every time. Wow. We just
dropped this right
in. Almost race car controls. Almost. Okay, at least we can turn the camera with our shoulder buttons. And then this is our free mode.
Ooh, find Kyle Katarn. Nice.
This oh, cool.
Is the Look Dark at, Forces universe.
We made her torso invisible so you can see her hair tentacles. Anyways, so we're going to find Kyle Katarn, eh?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
I think we managed to find the two worst games Kyle Katarn's featured in this month.
Bob, I'm pretty confident that you're right on this one.
I mean, just correct me. Maybe this game is great. Maybe okay. I'm just saying something wrong.
And shoot at it. Okay. Oh. So if there's something in the room with you, you lock on with those two.
Huh.
You know this game was also for whatever... Oh. There we go. No. No longer a target. Even though she clearly is prepping herself to... Oh, you push it and let go immediately.
Okay.
Like that.
And then I can... It's very cool. Very Joanna Dark. But to be real, this looks better through the animations in Perfect Dark Zero.
That's insane, but yes.
The low frame rate really helps.
Not their statue of a stormtrooper. Get her!
Yeah, that's real weird. This is a real weird intro level.
Chief, we're gonna need to look at these lasers there before they kill you. Seems
okay.
A bit extreme.
You show them, Rihanna.
You know, Rihanna seems like a strangely normal name.
Yes, but they took out the H.
Okay.
Not really.
I mean, I guess that there's Ben is the name in Star Wars, so it's fine. You can have regular names. Goal completed. Fine, Kyle Katarn. That doesn't quite look like I expect. I guess it's
It's younger Kyle Katarn, right?
I have heard a lot about you.
It's all true. Every bit of it. What are you looking for?
Wait a second.
What do you know about Black Sun?
Okay, is this the first Star Wars property to do that exchange?
No.
No. Because The Force Awakens came out way after this.
There are several crates in that warehouse marked for Imperial delivery.
I think this is.
No, I think that's the trope they took from an earlier movie.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty sure.
In which one do they say I've...
It's all,
is it Lando? Is it something to do with Lando?
Name your price. We'll pay half now, half when you deliver the goods.
I don't. Maybe.
You've got yourself.
I can't place it, so maybe it isn't in them.
Yeah, no. It's the only version I remember. The only iteration of that, which is why it never entered my line as a Star Wars trope.
Right.
It's just in the trailer.
It's in the trailer for that one. The only other time I could think is if Obi-Wan says that's Luke, New Hope. That's all I can think
okay.
of. Otherwise, oh man, for some reason, the freaking Force Awakens references Lethal Alliance, and I'm not ready for that world.
I am. That's insane. Oh no. Ichuta. You're not going to try to spell that, I guess? Okay. So this is more functional than I expected, but also lower frame rate than I expected, I guess?
Yeah.
I mean, it is an Unreal Engine 2 game running on the PSP. This is about the frame rate I expected. I just expected it to feel a little bit better for general movement.
Where they made this on Unreal 2, I'm really surprised they didn't try to put this on anything else.
Yeah, because the DS one clearly... It could not be running Unreal 2.
No. Whereas this seems like a shoe-in for just a cheesy release on, like...
Like a PS3 digital release?
Yeah, PS3 digital or something like that.
Kind of...
There's a PC.
Kind of like the 3DS Mirror of Fate ended up on PS3.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Or PC, I guess.
I guess this control scheme would be real, real weird for PC. Like...
So they would have to change it a good bit, yeah.
Right, like
I mean, why is it on the Wii then?
Yeah, I don't know. The Wii would be another shoo-in. Wow.
Hey man, it really do be like that sometimes. I'm glad that if I land one shot, it just locks onto them. That's helpful. Saves me a little bit of effort. Because as you can tell from how it looks like it controls, I need as much help as I could get here.
Yeah. You think those would be alarms and not just to hurt you?
No, they are normal lasers. Those are not trip mines. Those are just fucking lasers.
Luckily, your skin's pretty powerful since surviving these lasers. I feel like this is such a bizarre start. Like, we got the text crawl. And then, mm-hmm. then we just walk around this area and Kyle Katarn tells us to go find a shipment.
Yeah.
It's very strange.
Now loading. Fanakin. By the way, Bob, did you know it's January 1st, 2011?
Whoa, that's pretty cool.
It is pretty cool.
Get some of that video card aesthetic.
I just love that she's not even looking at multiple stormtroopers that are aimed at her right now.
There's something way more important on our side of the screen.
You, the player.
That's right.
For buying this game. Thank you. I'd like to note that that cutscene where the audio was out of sync at first, you would think that we were playing this off the memory stick, like that we installed an ISO of this game on the memory stick and that's what caused that. No, we bought a real copy of this for Star Wars Month.
We have a real copy of friggin'
Which is why you may not be able to hear it, but the UMD is loading, and it is, of course, because it's a UMD, very loud. Do you like that? Yeah! What a badass! Look at me.
This is just as cool as Enter the Matrix, the video game, right? Maybe even cooler.
Bob. Why you gotta do that? I already was playing it recently. Now you're just making me want to show these people the game.
We need to give it a chance.
You're right, okay? We need to give that and another Matrix game a chance.
Yeah, pass the Neo, the Kino one.
Good thing there are only two Matrix games, otherwise we could get stuck doing a month.
Right, right.
That would be bad.
We've done too many months. I remember I played all the way through Pass the Neo. That game is interesting.
The ending's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's the idea. And it has reference to some, like, a super specific Japanese samurai film that, like, didn't come to the States for years afterwards.
Oh, weird. The Wachowskis are weebs? Who knew?
I know, right? What a surprise.
It's almost like the Wachowskis were involved in that game and they're giant weebs.
But yeah, that encouraged me to go find a copy of that movie. And I was like, that's neat.
Is it this one? No. Yes.
Yes, of course.
I was like, that's the only platform I saw, but I didn't see myself in that shot, so maybe I'm wrong. There seems to be a lot of this in this game.
It's very cool.
Is it?
No.
Okay. I was getting confused because you said one thing, but I'm playing another. This isn't terrible. It's not great, though.
Right. I honestly, like, I probably would have bought this if I knew about it. I don't know how this completely took on my radar.
It locked me into that frame of the roll until I hit the ground and it could play the rest.
Sounds really good.
That's really funny.
But I mean, I just...
But yeah, no, I didn't know about this either.
Right?
This seems pretty serviceable for a portable game. I mean, it's no Twisted Metal head-on, but, like, fucking... Let's be real, what the fuck is?
I probably was wary of a Star Wars game for some reason. Wonder what else has come out around this time.
Also, I was dirt poor at the time.
Yeah.
So I didn't really have a lot of games.
Right.
Did I die? Was that a good thing?
Yeah, our health looks fine.
Is that what I blew up? Are you sure?
Yeah, it's your droid buddy. I saw him in that CG.
Whoa, hey!
Wow.
What are
you talking about?
This is our cutscene model.
Right.
Listen, droid, I was just redirecting the power from that grid box. I didn't mean to.
Oh no, do we have to play a mission as the droid?
Oh no.
Okay,
okay, maybe
this,
not.
This whole game just dropped 10 points.
Bob, that means it's a zero.
Uh-oh.
Find Rihanna has been captured. Find her and rescue her.
Was that her in the
room? It was her. Oh, okay. But I need to find a way to her.
Man.
Loading.
Ichuta.
Oh, that time we subtitled it.
We? No way I let a droid slow me down.
It's really weird that they're translating the droid talk.
Nice blaster. Hey, what's going on in there?
What?
Wait, you just walked through the force field? Wow, this cutscene was real something, you know.
Maybe you can tag along. For a little while. What's your name, droid? My name is Rihanna, and you really need a nickname.
Now, I am not a person who hates Rey, right?
Right.
I'm not. I find those people to be kind of annoying. But,
right.
But, you know it'd be cool?
If we had one of the alien ladies as the main character.
If we had an alien lady as the main character, or just a lady with a throaty, deep voice like this one.
Okay, yeah.
And an attitude to match it.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
That'd be cool. That'd be a, you know,
yeah,
a cool tone to mainline Star Wars.
Right, I was going to say, like, the main character of Rogue One was kind of a more bad girl sort of attitude, but...
Yeah, but not this bad.
No.
She was more just like straight shooter. Please leave me alone. Fuck all y'all. that sort of tone.
Right. But yeah. No.
So I like that I got kidnapped after being shot in the back, and I was brought one hallway away.
Yeah.
And
building.
The droid let it happen.
But then,
the droid woke up to justice.
Is he still hacking it?
He's still hacking it. Look at the bottom. There's a bar. It's done now.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Dude, she's fucking hype. See? Then you get this. This is cool.
Yeah.
You know? You get the droid that's way too happy and eager to please her, and then she's, you know, not happy most of the time.
Amazing.
Game, what are you...
I don't know.
Whoa! What is this? We're about to see some Olympic judges give her a score. One fucking moment. Holy shit.
Everything. It's all true.
Especially the Olympian sports.
Oh my God.
This is like the best, dumbest version of the Uncharted climbing moment I've ever seen in a video game. Press X to perform an anchor jump kill.
Wow.
This is so elaborate. I did not expect this game to have this level of complexity, where it's just like you also do a droid. You also do weird Uncharted wall climbing, but scripted.
Right.
That's so weird. I just expected this to be like...
Use your boomerang droid, Dan. I didn't see this.
Okay, sorry. I'll use it on the next encounter. I'm just...
I think those are droid recharges.
Probably for when I actually do the thing. She's so excited every 10 seconds.
What is...
Here, I need to get some of this PSP loading sound. We're gonna...
Good sound.
I need to get a shotgun mic and record that sound someday. Okay, cool. I have a charge shot now. Oh, shit. Didn't read that. Oh, it was loading. Okay. You have to resolve the fight first.
The way their tentacles looked, I thought that was her legs. She was just standing there upside down.
So that's how that looks, Bob.
That was weird.
It's great.
That's very strange.
Boom. Charge shot. Okay, it doesn't want to change to the dude right in front of me. That seems on point.
Yeah, now that I'm thinking about it, I'm like freaking original trilogy has Chewbacca. There's not a single main character alien in the new movies.
No, except for Chewbacca.
Right? Yeah. That doesn't count. He's an old character. And he doesn't even get to be a main character.
He did a lot in The Last Jedi, Bob.
He certainly existed and maybe ate a pork.
He got Luke to go... Chewie, what the hell are you doing here?
What is happening?
I
Man,
don't...
if this droid wasn't here, what would she do?
She would not get hit by that car at that exact moment. What a loss.
What a loss.
Holy shit. That was incredible.
Yeah, no, that was quite something.
I quite literally did not see that coming. Oh boy, that was something.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's neat to see them try to do this,
like, main character enjoyed dynamic, too.
Yeah.
Like, that's a part I really like in Fallen Order, and it's a very yes. Star Wars thing.
It is an incredibly Star Wars thing.
And we don't see it really. We really don't see it much in the game. So yeah, see them try and pull it off here. Oh my god.
This is fucking great. I did not expect this to become Frogger. Okay.
Oh no. What?
Why
can you go down there? I guess I have to get back up.
Yeah, I'm supposed to dodge roll across these gaps because they didn't give me a normal jump. That's pretty weird.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, it's just enough. Okay. Here we go again.
Oh my god. Ah!
So she has a bit of a turning radius.
Yes. Her riding the droid is so hilarious looking. It's just like...
Oh, man. This may be the most I've enjoyed a game this month, maybe, for good and bad reasons. It's I'm delighted we checked this out, is what I'm trying to say. I think this may have been the most important video to check out this... Most important game to check out this month. Because I didn't know this existed.
Right.
Now I'm really curious about the DS version, because you know it cannot be this.
Right. It's got to be just a completely different game.
Or an insanely rudimentary version of the same thing.
Right. I'm trying
what?
To...
What? That was a different type of roll!
What happened?
I don't know.
I'm trying to think of what that reminds me of. Like, her driving around on what... Oh my god, no! Mission failed. It's like the smallest go-kart ever.
Yeah. Yeah.
How is there not a Star Wars kart racer?
I don't know. They stopped making kart racers.
I know.
Well, I mean, I say like that, but Crash Team and Sonic Team happen.
Right, and...
Whoa!
Garfield kart, you know.
That's not real. It can't hurt you.
I'm fairly sure it's real.
Man, Frogger's really hard. You know, when you have to use an analog stick and you have a giant turning radius and you're upside down and the cars come at you insanely fast. I'm just petrified now.
I need this.
What's up?
I just want chibi art of her driving around on the droid being gigantic compared to it.
That would be great. Because then the fucking chibi cart is the size of a Pidgey, basically. So
yes.
It looks like that Gary Oak picture.
Jesus.
That was close. Can I run through that like that one guy did?
I detect something near here. Whoa.
Beep, 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 beep.
Gonna turn off. Okay, that's so weird. All right, triangle. Do you need to drive yourself back out? Oh no, of course you do.
It seemed to not. You didn't want to go. Yeah, that time.
No.
That time wasn't important enough. Okay, here we go. Third time's a charm.
Oh my god.
Maybe I just. Oh, I can save profile, but I can't. Okay.
I saw the level just ended. It was like, yeah, you got halfway up that thing. Good job, everybody. Whew. Oh, my God.
What's up, Bob? What's the problem? Everything was under control. Couldn't you tell?
I really couldn't. No.
Yeah.
It sure is a PSP game in here.
It really is. Once again, I'd like to tell the story where Sony was absolutely going to ship the PSP with a fourth as much memory.
Oh my God.
And then developers were like, Sony, we can't make a game that runs on 8 megs. Not when you can't constantly spin up the disc.
Right. Oh, my God.
So
Sony Dev Relations, man.
Oh yeah, no, the PS, it turns out the PS1 was also supposed to have four times as much memory. And they threatened to cut it down to an eighth of the original size, and the developers convinced them to raise it back up. Oh, we got a video for the new ability. The new ability is the dual dodge.
Like, bro out with your droid while you dodge. It's very cool.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I am controlling. It looks so rough that I'm not even sure what is and isn't a video. That's the point it's gotten to.
Do your cool dodge.
It's really, it's frustrating that we have such an incredibly high quality setup. Oh man, look at that, so cool. But it's gonna look like butt anyway.
I mean, that's
the PSP's video out is that rough.
Right, like that's just what it is, man.
Well, I look forward to the next month or so where I invest in techniques to record higher quality PSP stuff. We can't let that Ryan Secrets guy have better quality PSP videos than us. That's what I'm trying to say.
Incoming reinforcements. Yeah, has someone made some sort of device to help this?
No, not yet.
Okay. I figured not.
I'm trying to convince people to do a Vita one, because that would cover both bases.
Right.
Because you could just hack a Vita, you know?
Yeah.
Heck, you could even just make it the Vita TV.
Oh, are you dead?
Yes, because it auto-targeted a red box next to me.
And the red box is powerful enough to just kill you in one shot.
Yeah.
God.
But yeah, I would like them to do the Vita TV, even though that's more rare and maybe more expensive because of that.
I just
think it's a more sustainable thing than me holding. Then again, you can't do the front touch and back touch on a Vita TV.
It's true.
So if you want to cover every game, you need to make an HDMI mod device for the Vita. Man, that video is so rough.
It really
is. And yet at the same time, my brain is looking at the normal game and going, that looks like that video, and that it looks wrong.
I think the dual dodge is a little too close to dual shock.
Yeah. Man, they really don't deal with me meleeing them well.
No.
Wait, why didn't you do the cool thing?
There we go.
Cool thing! Oh, I can't keep charging it during a cutscene. Got it.
Of course not. Don't be ridiculous.
That would make things difficult to deal with. I am kind of surprised an Unreal Engine 2 game can run on the PSP at all.
Yeah.
We were kind of surprised by that.
Where's our BioShock port?
Please don't bring up BioShock in the Vita or the PSP ever again.
Why not? It's not like any sort of
promise was made or anything
made
like
any
that.
Promises. Yeah, no. Who would do that? Don't be ridiculous.
Once again, I think one of the most valuable things anyone can do. Jesus Christ!
Wow, they're burning and everything. Good Lord.
I didn't expect them to immolate.
Yeah.
That was a surprise. But yeah, I think one of the best videos you can do of conferences past them, other than reaction videos,
yeah,
you know, commentary tracks or whatever, which I want to get into, is doing the fact-checking one.
Yeah,
you know?
No. Like, after you have years of, like, did this happen? No, of course not. Nothing happened.
As it turns out, the cloud did jack shit, everyone. If only someone told you. Oh, wait. I did. I told you the cloud wasn't going to do shit for games. Fucking ex-bros.
I don't know why anyone ate that up. Like, the journalists were out there believing that was ludicrous.
Well, as it turns out,
journalists are all incredibly dumb.
Well, when you don't know shit about technology, you kind of just trust companies and what they can and cannot do.
Oh, man.
You know, the other thing having a droid partner does?
What's that?
Makes compressing the audio sound better. Because you can compress the droid and it'll sound more okay than compressing a human voice that much.
That's true.
This is great. I'm loving this.
Yeah.
Ooh.
You should find the rare red barrel to shoot.
Oh no!
You gotta be real careful with your blaster shots, man. You never know if they're gonna fly into a red barrel at random.
That's true. Okay. So I can just send the droid to do it. Or I can shoot at it.
That, why would you send the droid? I don't get it. You think that would kill it?
Yeah, it probably does.
Oh, is it hacked it for something?
It's a chest.
Okay.
It had items inside. Man, that's weird. I assume they also exploded.
You don't need that.
And I'm stuck. Okay. I've got a bad controls about this. But yeah, as far as PSP standards go, this is a pretty serviceable portable game.
Right.
She got scared. She's afraid of heights.
I guess they want to fight.
Blow it out your ass.
Okay. All right.
Do
there
you
we
think
go.
We go in that area the camera held on for minutes?
No, probably not. Go find okay. something else. Oh, that was here.
Yeah, that was. That was this room.
That was and right this, behind you.
This game looks really rough when you can't recognize the room you just came from.
Yeah, no, it was a little troubling.
Can I? No, of course not.
Yeah,
don't be absurd.
Some sort of shield.
I mean, plus it didn't hold the camera right there for 10 minutes.
God. They can walk through it though.
Why is that holding true?
I don't know.
I thought that was just an oversight in that cutscene, but apparently it's just lore.
They all have the little things on their belt that tell the force field to let them run through.
Holy crap.
So this is a combat room.
Yeah, it is. This is some COD Modern Warfare 1 shit where it's just gonna keep spawning people until I decide to leave.
I don't think so. I think that's literally just gonna be...
No, because it panned here. Oh god. Yeah, that thing won't open until I kill them all. You're right, Bob. You're right.
Oh man, he's got the power too. Oh, the music's over. Oh, what happened? Did you send him to do that, or did he just do that? What? God!
He knew to do that because the combat scene was over. He knew to undo this force. No.
It's something. They said a door unlocked somewhere. Maybe it's the point you came from.
It's probably the green one, but like, and there are blue arrows pointing towards it, but it's like, okay, the orange thing is ammo though, right?
Oh, no. No, I guess.
Oh my god. Okay.
Who knows? Enemies nearby.
Zio, you betrayed me. How do you like my cool combo there where I do the first hit a couple times?
It was very cool.
Now we just run through this area I just came through in order to get that other area I came through. I'm gonna
look,
very
the PSP
carefully.
Can't have much loaded in, Dan.
Oh, I know. I know. PSP can't do a lot of things. Most things, in fact.
Oh, now the door's open. You have to kill these guys too, or else it wouldn't open. Mission complete.
Well then, that was a delightful time we had with this game. That's how I would describe it. How about you, Bob?
It was very interesting.
I think so. I think I would have thought this game was neat. $40 neat, maybe not.
Yeah.
30, maybe. We are talking about like 2007. Or whenever this came out, which was probably around then. Maybe we get a cool cutscene. Maybe we should hang around.
Yeah, that'll happen. Kyle Katarn's like, yeah, I'm very cool. And then
here's
uses
my dick. And then they fuck. It's like, oh, man. It's a good thing no one knew this game existed. It's just pornography.
Lore building pornography.
Yeah, check out his lore. It's fucking huge. He's so built.
Exit the warehouse.
Yeah, that was a cool cutscene.
I'm just going to stop right there. Thank you all for joining us. Have a happy Star Wars month.
The Gigaboots videos for this holiday season have been brought to you by our generous executive producers, Vincent Pover, Nicholas Cameron, E. Lee Broyles, Star Falcon, Spaceman Spiff, Danny Richardson, Dryzart, Red Blaze 27, and Dandy Cageford. Thank you very much to our incredibly important executive producers. And also these guys. If you want to join the fight for good content, then go support us on patreon.com/gigaboots to become an executive producer today.